Hi guys, today's video is going to be things I hate about makeup. There are certain things that just absolutely annoy me to no end, and I've kind of been working on some tips and solutions, and I know they've helped me a lot, so I'm hoping they can also help you. The first problem is when brushes shed. When brushes shed. Now, I have this problem like off and on. I feel like I go through times where it just gets stuck in your makeup and there's this, it's gross. Now, lots of people say you get what you pay for, so if you buy higher end brushes, it doesn't shed as much, but the one brush that I find sheds the most is actually a MAC 130 stippling brush. So I don't know if I just got a bad one or what, but this was an expensive brush and it still sheds. So what I've been doing that has definitely helped is washing your brushes on a regular basis. So you're gonna just wash it how you normally would. But after you're done washing it, actually condition it. So I use like baby shampoo to wash my brushes, and then I just use like my regular conditioner to also condition my brushes, which is also big help. The second issue that I have is when you're applying your foundation, it goes on really like it makes your skin look flaky, sometimes cakey, and it makes it look like you've looked like really, really dry skin. Now I do have dry skin, which doesn't help the problem, but one solution I do have is always make sure you apply a moisturizer before you start, and instead of using brushes, I use my fingers. Because when you use a brush like this, the back and forth motion actually causes an exfoliation motion, which can raise the skin, so that that's what causes the flaky look. So I use my hands and I press it in. Another thing that I've heard is really great is like the beauty blender, so using a sponge. I don't have one yet, it's on my wish list, but definitely using your hands works great, I find. The last problem is makeup going on blotchy and not lasting. There's nothing worse than spending all the time putting on your makeup and then getting to school or wherever you're going and having it look like you didn't do your makeup, or having it like run or like looks like blotchy and just gross. So my solution to that problem has been a primer and a setting spray. The primer I use is the Makeup Forever HD Definition Primer, and I have the green one. I love it. My bottle's almost done. I've gone through like 2 bottles. Like, this thing lasts so long. It has made the world of a difference. I know some people say, oh, primers are just like, they're just a fake product used to make you spend more money, but I definitely disagree. I can tell the difference for sure. It goes on way smoother and it lasts. And then I just started using a setting spray, which I noticed makes a huge difference. I apply it before I put my foundation on and then after. And like even like at school and stuff, I'll just like spray, just do touch-ups, and it just gives your skin so much life, and it also makes it last longer. So I use the All Nighter Urban Decay. This is just the little mini one. And I find that really has helped. So money really well spent. These are pricey, but if it makes your makeup last, you don't use as much makeup, so it saves you money in that sense. But anyways, I hope you guys found this video helpful. If you have any problems that you just hate, or just things that you just cannot stand about makeup, leave that in the comment section below. I'd like to read what you guys have problems with. And have a great day, guys. Bye.